Well, first of all, I was shocked. It's one thing to say something controversial, but then it's another thing to say something that's very repugnant. You know, the question is now, what's going to happen? Is the NBA going to fine him? They're going to suspend him? Or are they going to, you know, take a long, hard look at him being an owner? Something has to happen, though.
What should happen, Shaq?
I mean, you know, if I was in charge, you know, I would probably, you know, suspend him and take a, you know, closer look at, you know, what's really going on. But, you know, this isn't the first time that when you mentioned Donald, race has come up. You know, he settled many lawsuits with black and Hispanic tenants. So, you know, I'm not really, really surprised.
Magic Johnson told us at TMZ Sports that he thinks that certainly African-American fans, he believes, should boycott the Clippers games as long as Sterling is owner. Do you feel the same way?
You know, when it comes to the players, and you know, I think that they should continue to play, because for me, when I was a player, it's about something bigger. It's about you fans who pay all the money to come watch you play. It's about the little kids that want to be like you. You know, hopefully they don't shut it down, because they actually have a legitimate shot of winning a title.
So you think that African-American fans should feel comfortable going to the games?
I'm not saying that. I mean, you know, everyone's going to, you know, make that, you know, own decision. Because even though he owns the team, it's really Chris Paul and Doc Rivers' team. They're the ones running the team, and they're the ones that people come to pay to come see.
Do you feel that Donald Sterling, even if he's suspended, could come back and be not a racist?
I mean, it's hard. You know, if you look at his track record of him going through lawsuits and, you know, that became public, it's going to be hard for him to come back after this one. It really is. You know, now the whole world really knows and understands how he really feels.
Could he possibly continue on, in your mind, as the owner of the Clippers?
This is the first big test for Adam Silver, a new commissioner in the league. So, but, you know, something has to be done right away.
If you were Silver today, what would you do?
To suspend him for a long period of time while an investigation is to be done, and then I would have to get with the owner, all the other owners, and have a vote. Should we continue to let this guy be an owner?
And if and if you were at the table during that vote, how would you vote?
I would have to say probably not.